how to delete Free Fire Google account. So if you want to delete Free Fire Google account, then what you need to do is you can either go with your Google or your browser, and you can just tap on your profile option, which is on the top right. Tap on manage your Google account, and now you need to swipe and then tap on security. Under security, if you scroll down, then you will have an option of your connections to third-party apps and services. Or you will also have another option, which is signing in with Google. So if you find signing in with Google, then you can just simply tap on signing in with Google, or you can go with connections. So tap on see all connections. And here, if you scroll down, then you will find the Free Fire application, right? So for example, I'll just simply go with Reddit. So once you tap on it, here you will have sign in with Google, right? So you should not tap on Reddit. You should tap on your Free Fire. If it is linked with your Google account, you will have Free Fire option. Just simply tap on Free Fire and you will have delete all connections that you have with the Free Fire. So tap on it and then your connections will be deleted. Or you will also have remove access. So you can simply tap on see details. And from here, you can tap on stop using sign in with Google. And after that, Google will no longer automatically sign you in to your Free Fire. So that's how you can remove, or that's how you can delete. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.